can we talk about a woman with an aura? Like, the type of woman who can walk into the room and automatically shift the energy. Because I know a lot of motherfuckers is super stuck on women who just look good or women who just talk that shit. But a woman who's actually that girl hit completely different. And that's the standard. That's what it means to be a woman to me, an aura.